cool or what? I want to share this amazing black-headed python.